playing doctor, like growing up, no, did not do that. I think growing up in a South Asian household, that was a career path. It was not meant to be played.
When I was your age, I really wanted to be a professional soccer player.
No, I played war and like fighting games. Like I was like playing wrestling games and things like that.
No, no, I did not play doctor. I mean, I played once the game where you play the and it shocks you kind of thing. Yeah, I played that. But otherwise, no, I was more veterinarian.
I played doctor as a kid. I think we all did. You know, I had little brothers and I would hit them with hammers a lot and I was checking for the reflexes. I was more into the, like, you know, being the patient. You know, I think I liked that. I would like lie there and just play dead. That was my MO.